Y'all give it up for this lovely man, the last of the Mohicans.